Well, it's a sunny day. I feel brand new. There's about a million things that I could do. Oh, would you like to do them too? Yeah. Well, it's a big wide world and it's waiting for me and you. Let's look around. What will we see? Round every corner of discovery. Whoa, there's no place I'd rather be. Oh yeah. Well, it's a big wide world and it's waiting for me and you.
One afternoon, Peep, Chirp, and Quack were busy watching water flow around a wading pool when Peep got a little too curious.
Whoa! Watch out! Whoa!
Don't worry. If you fell in, I'd save you. Nothing beats a duck in water.
That boat is beating you.
Not for long! Of course, I have the power of duck feet!
On that day, Peep became the first small, round, yellow ship's captain in history.
Ahoy! Chirp! Peep! What are you doing?
Sailing to Green Island! Stay right there, I'll come get you!
Or stop. Or anything.
I don't know. Boats aren't for birds.
Get out!
This water's moving a lot faster than the water in that pool.
Uh-oh. That's a lot of water.
Jump up here! Jump up!
Chirp realized that Peep's boat was being pushed by the current into the bay. Once he passed under the log, she wouldn't be able to help him anymore.
You've got about 2 seconds to jump. Okay, now!
It's one thing to be stuck in a narrow creek. It's another to get lost in Big Bay.
There's no way to turn this boat around.
Peep thought about how his life would change if he had to stay on the boat. He'd miss his home. But he'd meet a lot of fish, which wouldn't be bad.
I have an idea.
What?
Help!
Meanwhile, on Green Island, Quack was taking the perfect nap.
Quack, quack.
Until he was awakened by the distant shouts.
Yes. You're making a lot of noise. Could you please keep it down? Ducks are napping. Okay, I'm going back to... Green Island. Bye. Hold it! What are you doing all the way out here?
We can't get back. The water keeps pushing us away from shore.
Could you call for some help?
Sure.
Help!
No. Go and get help.
But if I leave, I may never find you again.
This calls for
the power of duck feet!
Hey! This might be a really good time to take us to Green Island!
I don't think I'd make it.
And so, the stalwart blue duck fought the relentless current and swam for shore with all his amphibious might.
Anything?
Sure. Water can be dangerous, so until you understand it, always bring a duck.
A duck whose hat is nap.